displays multiple times. This robe I'm wearing, in a different world, it would be my grandmother's. This was made by a machine, because my family has been displaced so many times. Palestine, to me, it's the last thing that I have to give my children. It's the food on my table. It's the dress of tulle that are actually stitching by hand now, learning how to make. It is the trauma of watching, the grief of watching so many of our people brutalized, so that my kids can know to stand strong against any brutalization of anyone anywhere. It's sitting down at the table with all kinds of Palestinian women to go, what do I eat? Our food is a labor of love. It's simple ingredients, but very technically heavy. It's every time something happens to me, it's 20, 30 people calling me, coming to my house to check on me and my family, because we're a collectivist society. Palestine, to me, is when the Cleveland Palestinian Advocacy Community does anything, even our non-Palestinian members are suddenly Palestinians, like inshallah, and eating with us, and showing that care and love.